disturbing content.
Obviously, we have a rapist in Lincoln Park. He's climbing in your windows. He's snatching your people up, trying to rape them. So y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband because they're raping everybody out here.
Just know how to say goodbye.
When you actually got a climate slide, I don't think something is saying about that, George.
Go back where you came from.
Go back where you came from.
Chris Mann is an expert in sexuality and human behavior. She joins us now from Washington. Always such a pleasure to have you on the show. I wish the subject was not as grotesque as this. There is hardcore explicit porn available so quickly, free of charge, all over the internet.
Youngsters are exposed to the internet pornography in ways that it was bad enough when we had the magazines, the hard magazines. But as they're getting exposed, you're talking about brain changes. There's no question about that. We're laying down neurochemical pathways in that brain of that youngster, that plastic brain. And that youngster will seek out someone to experiment with.
Stop. Now make that motherfucker hammer time.